Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVUK, and today we're back in Minecraft. And yeah, I'm just kind of exploring the town, and whoa, this morning thing kind of messes them up a little bit, but wow, there's a lot of zombies to fight when I go around town, and it seems like they have this way of actually spawning in packs, kind of. So usually if you find one, you'll find an entire pack of them. Let's see, can I get all these goodies? There we go, I also stole some more bees. Let's see, where is it? Control B, let's move this one. And, whoa, my health is kind of low. And my food is getting low too. Yeah, I'll have to go home soon. But at least I found some iron along the way too. Oh, yeah, and some coal. And let's just steal this one. Might kill me actually. Oh, yeah. I forgot. I think they should have used a smoke. Oh, so that's what a smoker is for. Aha, it's for the bees, of course. Not that I just noticed the smoker was mentioned somewhere as we were looking through some stuff. Come on. There we go. Nice. Oh, how far back did I spawn? I've kind of been looking around this town. Like I went pretty far back right now. Where am I? I'm here, yeah. Look at that, we're all the way over here. I was kind of just trying to follow this road. This area is actually pretty nice. I ended up getting myself killed in here. But I was just looking for this like open area I was talking about, and that is actually maybe we should go back up. I think I'm gonna go up and get some food. Wow, stop lagging. I don't know when you spawn back in after dying. It's always a little bit laggy. I think it's because it has to spawn in all these buildings or render them in. I would like to go exploring a bit right now because stop lacking because it's daytime. There we go. Any of this food that's ready? We have some beetroot. Oh, it said beetroot seeds actually. Didn't even notice. Seeds. There's not really anything. Melon seeds. No. Okay. What did I get from this? Just the seeds. Well, I got tree seeds because they had grown a little bit, so okay. That's a good thing at least. Stuff is growing. But wow, I'm so struggling for food. It's really not good. Not good. Oh, not good at all. Okay, anyway, I can drop some of all this stuff before we continue. Yep, I got more bees. Can I get any of this? We got these eggs, which I'm not quite sure what to do with, but we're gonna have to try and figure that out eventually. Okay, put the sand away in here, and then we're gonna put you here. Oh, I got some coal. That is nice. Let's make some more torches. Awesome. Okay. So, let's go back out. Come on. And, whoa. Okay, maybe we should try and head out in that direction a bit. I was just to look around a little bit, get a little overview of all these places. Oh, hello. Can I come after me or can I just kind of do this? Yeah, you just mind your own business and I mind my own business. Make a deal about that. I haven't seen that many different animals actually. I know there's supposed to be, is it three or four different kinds of bears, for instance? Where, for instance, the panda bear is neutral. The was it the grizzly bear or something that is I think there's four types of bears, actually. The grizzly bear and a brown or black bear or something is, I think, neutral during the day, but during the night they will be aggressive. And, whoop, oh, that didn't quite work out as I wanted. I couldn't jump that far. And the polar bear is aggressive all the time, apparently. Wow, look at these red nether brick blocks. We're gonna have some of those, they're so gorgeous. Got a little waterfall going on. But yeah, the outside is not... Oh, we have more quicksand. Oh, sand there. Don't have... There's not that much going on outside. But I really want to get into some of the buildings also soon. Oh. Yeah, excuse me. Just go through here. And make a little path. And let's see what we find. Yeah, I made it back over here now, it looks like. Because this is actually... Whoops. Wow, there's so many bees over here. This is actually a very gorgeous area. Look at this area with the... next to the river here with all these trees. There's a bit more grass and stuff instead of all this sand. Okay, what is that we can see over there? I wonder. Oh, and is that a... Oh, they're turkeys. And we got pigs. Yay! Just as I'm saying that, I haven't seen much. Ouch. Okay. What are you? What kind of birdie are you? Are you an owl or pigeon? I think maybe it's a pigeon. Couldn't see its head, but it sounded like a pigeon. Uh-huh. So let's see what are we gonna find over here. Okay, we got a chicken. And yeah, I'm careful with the water actually, because there's apparently sharks. I don't think it's here because it's pretty not that deep. Oh, look at that. We got little bears, black bears. We got a little panda bear, but I think that is a brown bear. I don't think any of these are gonna attack us this time. Because it's still daytime, but in the night, the black and the brown bear would turn aggressive as far as I know. Oh, look at this little one. Aww, little baby ostrich, it looks like. Oh, you're so cute. Oh, wow. Okay, well, this is kind of a nice open area. Hmm. Do you know we have all this water? But apart from that, I really like it. Wow, it's kind of laggy right now. What is... I'm just kind of thinking about what we could do building wise. Who's growling? Was it just you? Were you the one? Did you make sounds at me? Sound a little bit like growling, and that's the usual thing that elephants say, but what is there? Oh, a little birdie. But yeah, I think it's somewhere deeper, but there's actually sharks in this mod too. Do a night ore. Okay. Can I get you? Wow. Okay, we're gonna need a better pickaxe for that. Where am I? Oh, I'm all the way over here now. Whoa. Right there. Okay. I'm gonna come back for you. Don't know how rare it is, so might as well mark it. Okay, so... because I was thinking... Aww, how cute are you? Whoop! Listen to that. Cute! That is so cute. There's all kinds of things. Like, for instance, if you're carrying... What was it? Was it honey and or rotten meat or something? It attracts certain insects, for instance. And things like that. It's very interesting. And I was thinking this is pretty nice and open actually, and I was thinking I could kind of build over the river and let it flow underneath, or I could just fill it up with dirt so the river is on either side, but it could kind of be cool to build a bridge or something over and then fill up like things with sand, or not sand, with dirt. Could break that down some of these walls. Kind of build our own little place. And then I was thinking that I could put a wall down, like if anything falls down from any of the buildings, because the size of the base I'm going for is gonna be hard to, you know, make safe if I want to make sure that nothing is gonna drop out of a window or a ceiling, and I don't really wanna bother with lighting everything up over time, it might happen. And then I could just build a wall out. I don't know how far they actually fall when they fall down, but it doesn't seem to be that far. I could just go for like 1, 2, 3 out and then build a wall all the way around the base over time. So if anything falls down, it will be stuck, and then of course I have to light everything up. Wow, look at this tree. That is cool. Yeah, I'm kind of tempted to do something like that. And it's gonna turn nighttime again. Oh, look at this little dude. Look at that. Look at that. Is that a raccoon or something? Little one I just spotted. Hello. Hello. How cool are you? A raccoon? Okay. I wonder if we can do anything with you. Oh, you're so cute. Hi. Oh, little cutie. I don't really have any food on me, so I can't really try and tame you or anything. Oh, there's more ants. Yep, there was another ant over there. Look at that. Oh, look. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh, look at that floating island. I wonder. That looks like one of those islands I saw when I very shortly tried out the... oh, what was it called? Simple Life 2 mod. Think it was called. Oh, I so want to go and check that out. Okay, that's gonna be interesting to try and make our way up there. Yeah, but that just has to be a thing. Yep, that's gonna be a thing. Oh, what is this? What are you? Oh, bird. Ouch. Oh. Oh, stop it. Cactus. That's why I keep taking all the cactuses. Oh, there's all these little birdies. They're so cute. I don't know if we can do anything with them, but they're so cute. I like all the sounds they're making. Here we've got red spiders over there that are blinking. Why are they blinking? Are they taking... Oh, they disappeared. Look like you're taking damage from something. Okay, I think that's quicksand or something, maybe. Oh, hello. Got a wild horse. Yes, yes. I hear you. Okay, where are we? Up there. Okay, how can we get up to you? Anyone behind? No. Okay, that one over there. Well... But either get oh, there's another one over there. That could be fun as a project too, actually, to live on some of these, or kind of live. We could also make the entire like live up top and kind of build bridges going from each to from one to the other. I've also considered that could be kind of fun, especially if we have those like islands, because that would be kind of a nice place as. Little sanctuaries for animals, wouldn't it? I don't know what's on these islands because I never made it up on one in that Simple Life mod. But if it's like a green area, that could be a nice place to kind of... And then we could make a bridge and then we could live on top of some of these buildings and make some of them into farms. Unfortunately, they're not that close together here. Okay, we got a snake down there. I feel like it's a little bit dark tonight compared to the other nights, actually. Wow. Oh, got a creeper over there. Okay, so how far would it be? I could try and make it to the top of one of these buildings and see if we can, like, use this shift thing to make it over there. But I don't know if I have enough blocks. Oh, yeah, we have a bear over there. I don't know if it's actually after me or is it just going swimming. Take some of this. Yeah. Are you coming for me? No. Okay. I think we're okay for you, but we do have a snake over here. I think we're gonna try and deal with. Nice. Thank you. Ooh, what are you? What are you? Ooh, a little goat. Hey. Hey, you. A little cutie. Little cutie. Yep, how many more? Okay, we have 20. That's probably not gonna be enough. Let's just get some more. I hope that... Ooh, it'll be light soon. Sneaky. Oh. Come on. Can I hit you? Okay, let's root. Some of these are really hard to hit. Okay. I think it's just gonna run away for now anyway. Get some more blocks. But yeah, you can see there's not really any zombies right here. It's just sometimes they will spawn and then they spawn like 10 at a time or something. No, sometimes, well, 5, but I actually have had somewhere it was like 10 or something that suddenly seemed to spawn in and poof, go for me. Okay, so any of these that look like, well, like, they look a little broken over there. I don't think we can go all the way up those vines. Doesn't even seem like there's any of these vines where we can just go straight up all the way. Would be pretty handy though. Okay. Is that snake? I felt like I could hear it hissing at me. Can we? Whoop. Oh. See, they're broken. If I had some vines on me, of course we could do it, but then I would have to go home, which I don't feel like doing right now. But also, working on my way all the way up there is gonna be tricky. It'd be possible. Just don't want to use too many blocks on the way up there. Oop. Go here. And... Okay, let's use you. Okay, so from here I should be able to jump up. So... Now let's keep you. We can go here, we can go... Oh. That didn't really... Ouch! That didn't quite work as I wanted it to. Someone is growling. I know what it is that's growling that loudly. Something definitely is. What is this? Crickets. Oh. No, I'm busy. And you see I'm climbing here? Go away. Okay, give me that. Anyone else? No. Let's try again. Whoop. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so we could climb up, but the thing is, it was a hole, so we ended up somewhere I didn't want to end up, because I was hoping we could just climb over and up and around, like this. Ooh, come on. Yep. Get over here for me. Come on. Come on. Can we? Oh, crap. Oh. Come on. Whoa. Okay, this is tricky. Come on. Oh, we're still gonna die if we fall down. See, now we have a problem. Ugh. Well, I made it here. How is it shift? And ooh. Okay, now we can stand here at least. No not sure what I took damage from. Very confusing for this. I feel like I'm taking damage without knowing what I'm taking damage from. Ooh-hoo. Okay. We can go out in here again. And I can get you there. Either I took damage again. What am I taking? Oh. No idea. Put that there. And I am gonna be tricky getting it back down again though. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Nope. Niggy. Stop that. Stop it. Whoa. Okay. That was creepy. Ooh. Whoa. Okay. There we go. Maybe I can actually just... Oh, but then we end up in here again. That's so frustrating. Whoop. Okay, so far so good. Oh, that was not freaky at all. Ooh. Okay, let's just get a little overview. Anything up here? No. They don't seem to like spawning much on top of the buildings for some reason. Wow, look at that little island over there. Okay, so we do this. Wow, can we make it all the way over there? I haven't actually tried doing this shift thing, but we are gonna try. So hold it down and walk backwards. Ooh, I'm walking the wrong way here. Yep, just keep going. Okay. Made it. So, what is this? Green slimy grass and a slimy fern. Okay. Can I get anything from them? No? No tool. Doesn't seem to want to give me anything. I can get the green slimy grass. There's this purple slimy vine, slimy leaves. I could probably use a what's it called? On these. Liquid blue slime. Congealed blue slime block. Okay, what happens if I jump into this green slimy dirt? Liquid blue oh, it's this, it's the clouds that are kind of going through this. Okay, well, I guess the slime has something. Congealed green slime block. Mm-hmm. Okay, that sounds not very delicious. So does it work like an actual tree, or can we get stuff from this? Doesn't seem like it. Purple slimy wine. Doesn't really seem like it, but we can get lets you jump really high. Okay, oh. Ew, purple slime sapling. Oh, we can. How cool is that? Then we can build some of those ourselves. Love it. Okay, let's get you. You know, funny stuff to play around with. Let you jump really high. Let you jump really high. Okay. I like this. I want some of these trees just because they look interesting. I like the look of them. Yep. I like this color. Take these. But I'm not sure I like the slimy grass thing. As grass. Can we get some more sapling? No? Yep. Okay. Anything? Whoops. Oh. Look at this, guys. Wee. I have to be careful not to jump off this place. Whoops. Whoop. There we go. Oh, that's so cool. Oh, I love it. Yep. Okay, can I take this? Just because it bugs me that it's up there. Well, I kind of like this, but on the other hand, I don't like the color of this, like, green slimy grass thing. Kind of funny that all the clouds kind of go through this. There we go. Now we got some of these slimy, but let you jump higher. Okay. Interesting. What is this then? Green slimy dirt. Okay. Let's say no tools, so it shouldn't really matter. Thing. Let's just take some of it, and we have it. Nice. Cool. Okay, and another tree. I don't really think I want to live on one of these, but I did like the other idea with kind of living up top. I think, rather than living down, though I do like this place down there, for instance. Nice big and open area, but it's kind of not what to build. Nope. Can't see a thing here. Because of the clouds. Okay, I don't want to live at this level. That's for sure. I want to live lower down, further down, I think, because otherwise you can't. Oh, hello. Flower pots. What are these? Stone slabs. Give me that. Thank you. Did I get two? Yes. Because we're going to have a lot of flowers. But I definitely want to live lower than this, but because the clouds are going to bug me. Go away. So. And if we live higher, we won't be able to see the ground. That would kind of... That would be sad, wouldn't it, guys? I want to see the view. Ooh, but what about out there? Is that like a different biome? Or is it going to open up more? Because if it's like a big open... Ooh, I want to go down and check that out. Okay, can I get down from this place without killing myself? That's the question. Yep, this is going to be... Ooh. Interesting. Okay, so okay, go back. Well, it's not too bad when you're going down, because even if there's a skip like that, it will still catch you. So whoop. Okay, it took a little bit of damage, but that's not too bad. Was it a one? It was, wasn't it? And I saw that big open area, because I want... I can find an area like that, then I'm gonna move out there, because I don't know if it's gonna be like town and town and town, all of it, or if there's also gonna be like big open areas, or maybe it just hadn't spawned in yet, but we'll go and see. Snake, oh, you're there. Okay, take this. Anything in the water? Ooh, I hate that it's so dark down there. Okay, hopefully no sharks. Please. Oh, okay. Ooh. Okay. The world just ended. Okay, I'm gonna need to get this to spawn in. Can you do this the same way as in... Aha, you can. Okay. Because I've noticed, I think it's in... Was it in 7 days to die or something where you can do that? You can... put a block down, and that will kind of force that chunk to render in. Even though it might be easier to jump or get out of the game and then get it to render in. Oh, but there's like a big thing. This might be it. Let's see what's on the other side of this hill. Oh. No? Okay, that one didn't work. Does the world just end here? Ow, ow, ow. Stop it. Okay, we're gonna have to try and reboot the game. But this place I kind of like because it's big, it's open. Do have buildings over there and over there, but yeah, it's a nice big open area. I like to be able to see what's around me. We could build out in and two. Technically, I could build, take down one of these buildings. Just start from the top and just mine. Once you have like a diamond pickaxe or something, it might not take too long. But if I can avoid doing something like that, that would be nice. Okay, so everything is rendering in, and there was actually a building right next to me. Ugh, fortunately, but this is a relatively open area right here. This is why the river, what does continue? This river really goes all over the place, doesn't it? So that area in kind of in the middle of it. More buildings, lower buildings, not really what I wanted. That up there might be a possibility. Okay, let's try and go over here then. Find. Get the sword out. I am kind of out of food, am I not? I have the rotten flesh, but that's not gonna. Oh, wow, it's getting darker and darker at night. Ooh, I don't like it. It's getting so dark. Video settings. Yeah, let's just bump up the brightness a bit here. Ugh. Ow. Ooh, seriously. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. Wow. I wonder why it's so dark down here. I can bump around where I live outside and I can easily see something at night, but here it's like impossible. Sorry guys, but it's just showing you it is this dark. I can't see much of anything. I can kind of barely see where there's I don't know what I'm walking into. I can barely see where the cactuses are on the ground. They're just like a faint. Okay. I wish I could sleep. I just want to sleep through the night right now. Ugh. I can see bad stuff spawning in here and there. Okay, well, I'm just gonna have to sit here and wait and see if we make it through the night without anything. Oh no. Oh no. Thing is. Oh, a flying scorpion thing. Oh crap. Yeah, a manticore. Oh, I could just see the shadow of it, but yeah, it looked like a scorpion. It has a scorpion tail, but it had wings. Oh wow, there's some scary stuff here. I guess it only spawns in at night. Oh wow. Okay, well, lesson learned. We'll see where we're gonna spawn in this time. Somewhere very dark again. I end up probably gonna die another time. Okay, I'm tempted to jump into the water, but that's not gonna keep me safe anyway. Okay, well, I'm just gonna stand here and wait until morning, I think. And hope I survive. Okay, it's morning and I managed to actually survive by standing still here all night. There we go, let's just get a little bit from you. Got a couple of zombies over there. That of course are coming for me now. That's okay. Okay, we have another one of these meteorite things right here. Kind of interesting. Look at that. It's kind of like one big meteorite. Isn't that cool? Oh, I so need to find out what to do with this, but we need a bigger pickaxe. I actually tried to mine out one of these, I think, somewhere, and it just kind of got destroyed. Well, I'm not sure if that is what I tried to mine out, but I tried to mine out something. That said, it required a bit better pickaxe, and it did mine it, but it just got destroyed instead of me getting anything. Okay, you didn't come up and play with me. Well, you are a desert zombie, so you can't die. Burn anything. Oh, there you are. You just couldn't find your way up. Is that it? Come on. Oh. Oops. The other one. Was two. Come on. That was one. Oh. Ooh, oh, that's just a fish. All right, that was something I wanted to check, actually. Can we make a fishing rod? Because with this Pam's harvest crab, we should be able to fish. Fishing rod, what does that take? Ooh, we could make a fishing rod. We need 3 sticks and 2 strings. Ooh, we're so gonna try that, but maybe we need bait too. Is that a thing? We're gonna need bait. Fish trap bait, veggie bait, grain bait, fruit bait. Okay, so some kind of fruit and some strings. Or wheat and stuff. Okay, veggies, string, and. Okay, so that will take a little bit. Oh, hello. Oh, you're not coming for me? Okay, so where's home? Let's just see. I've been wondering all over. Okay, we are almost there. So maybe if we cross through here, we can actually make it home. So we should live by pointing over there somewhere. Yeah, let's go for it. If we find anything interesting along the way, apart from this snake, which thinks I'm gonna be. Dinner. Hey. Ow. You poisoned me. You're not allowed to poison me. There we go. Give me an egg. Thank you. Also need to figure out what to do with. Wow, look at that fish right there. Very nice. Okay. I need to get started working on some stuff. Right, guys? Now I'm doing this thing where I'm just running around exploring and I'm not really getting anything done. Okay, we have more snakes. Yep. Okay, well, let's just leave them for now. But on that end over there. Yep, you can kill them, but you need an axe for it. Nothing else is gonna work, but they are gonna hit you. Yes, they are, and I'm almost dead, which is not good. I don't think I have anything to eat, and I do have a snake over there that has... spotted me. Let's just see if we can ignore it. Okay. And I have to decide what I want to do. Did I hear someone? No. Let's steal these books cases. Why not? While we're here. Would be silly not to. Let's just steal this. That I'm missing any. We have a lot of them. Okay. Oh. Okay. What's this? It just come back right on the back side of our building, maybe. Close to. But yeah, it's still the wall that I'm kind of lacking. I need to find some of that. Okay. Thank you. Another snake. Wow. Cactus. That interesting. How are you staying right there, not floating out anywhere? That's interesting. Okay, this is kind of a nice area too, actually. it nice and big in between these buildings. See the building right there. Because technically I could choose to kind of live on the ground or have like animals or like farms on the ground and then also live up top, and then I could kind of combine the buildings around this place. Oh, that was just you. And then make sure to close all of the buildings off and not really use the inside, but I live on the top and then have some stuff down here. But I haven't really fully decided at all, as you might be able to hear. Another snake, what is this? Block of quartz. Lava right here. Oh, there's some tracks. Okay, this is like a subway. Ew, I found one. Okay, we've got like a subway station right here. Ah. Okay, cool. Do I have any lights? I do. Ooh. Let's just try and do this. Run there. Good one. Good one. No. Put them down here. Light it up a little bit. And, okay. So, and where's home compared to this? We should be close. But we live over here somewhere. This is home. Yeah, we live in here. I'm all the way over there. Okay, so this is what it looks like when you have these racks, it looks like. Thing is, where might we find another one? Because it's a good starting spot. You kind of start up and then you would naturally just, you know, roll ahead. But of course I would have to figure out how to stop in one of these again. And I did find some tracks going over here. Yeah, I think we need to go downstairs at home and find out how to get to Who was that? Was it just you? Did you growl at me? That didn't sound like an elephant. Was it just you? I hope it was just you. It sounded like a lion or something growling at me. Okay, that was freaky. Who are you? You're a deer. Okay, I thought it was coming at me. Sorry. I'm a little paranoid right now. Ugh. Oh, sand? Yep. And it's almost night time again. Ooh, well, we should be getting close to the back side of our building. Where are we now? We are here. No, this is... Yeah, this is my building, right? Okay, so... can we make it home without getting ourselves killed? Okay, now we are out here. Particularly feel like going through that. Ooh, can I get up? Now I'm... Oops. Try that again. Up, up. And fall down. We've done this before. Aha. Do this. There we go. Nice. Made it. Ooh. Almost out of health, but we made it home. Wow, there's so many insects. Any of these ready? Beetroots. Yes. No. Wow, melons take a long time to grow. Wow. Okay, well, we got some beetroot. That's a beginning. Well, I only got one. It was fully grown. Why did I... Oh, well, I got seed from it, so that's okay. That is okay. It's... There we go. And then we can eat this one. Awesome. Ooh. And did I get any other seeds along the way? No. Purple slime sapling, wildflower, got the tiny cactus, crickets, anything in here? No. Didn't actually bring back a lot, did we? Okay, well, let's go in here. And please. Okay, did anyone spawn in here? No? Nope. Okay. Okay, so, I hope we're not gonna get killed again, but look at that, there's another manticore, it's just a little bit stuck there, but they clearly spawn in during the night, because that spawned in now, while I was standing up here. I think, oh wow, you can really fly. Please don't fly over here. This is going to be interesting. I don't know how it works with them spawning, if it's the same as with zombies, that they won't spawn in if there's light. I hope that is the case. Because I would like to live out here, actually. Hopefully that one is going to disappear. Oh, crap. Crap. Going to come up here. Ugh. That is not good. Oh. You're going to come and kill me. Yes, you are. Oh. Whoop. Okay, Henry? Ugh, wow. Okay, no. They are so dangerous. Wow, of course you had to... Ugh. And I spawned in down here. So that would be up there if it's still there. And because it was right here. Yes, I'm out at night again. I know it's pretty bright right now, but it is actually more bright tonight. I don't know what the difference is. I haven't fiddled out the brightness before, but it's brighter now than it was where we were the other night, or the night before. But yeah, I was actually thinking that I want to move out here. Got a skeleton. Well, I'm more worried about the manticore, because that's probably going to come and kill me again. Are you going to come up here? Are you? Oh, you're down there. Can I hit you from here? Maybe not. Okay, well, let's just stand here. If he comes up, I don't think he can come up. Look at all those zombies over there. But yeah, I am thinking, because as I said, I like this open area thing. And this is actually a pretty nice spot. You can see the river down here. And I'm thinking about taking out this part of the road over there at some point. And put a house up there where those trees are. So kind of live up there, and then there's these nice stairs going down right there. And there's a lot of these areas with these stone walls going around, which I actually kind of like. It blocks anything from coming up here. I kind of go around and make sure that nothing can go up here and let it spawn. So of course we're gonna have to put down a bunch of torches out here. So I need to go mining before I do anything, because I'm gonna need a whole lot of torches. I need to find some more coal. Or I need to take down a lot of trees and make charcoal, which I don't really want to do. I want to go mining, because I need mining resources anyway. And I think that's an elephant that's actually growling like that. Oh, come on. Yep. Thank you. But yeah, so the plan is to make a house up there on that plateau where those trees are. We're going to cut them down. I don't know if it's over there now. Okay. I don't know if it got stuck in the wall or it despawned. Go over here. Hopefully we can talk about it now. You can see we have these nice stairs going down, so I would actually dig all of this out so that this acts as an actual wall. I don't want the dirt to be at the same level. I want it to be one level lower, so I'm gonna take all of this out eventually. But yeah, we have these nice stairs going down. We can remove that sand, and yeah, then I'm gonna take out all of this plateau here, and this is where I would want to build a house, I think. It's not going to be a big house, or maybe I'll build it right here in the corner. might be a little bit more room kind of on the corner here, and then you have like the view of all of this. Gonna fill this up. Might make an entrance to a mine or something. You can see there's a deep, 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 deep hole down here. Very deep. I might kind of build some kind of way to get down there. But I kind of really like this. So I think that's gonna be the plan. Either way, I'm gonna dig this down one level because I don't like it like this. And we actually have stairs leading down here. I could put down. I don't think any. Well, wooden fences wouldn't be too bad actually. I think could put in some wooden fences, and then we have the stairs leading down. If we move this. And then we can also use this little area down here. We could dig out some of the sand. We have a little nice little pond or something down there, because we're gonna need a lot of places for animals. We need to make farms and all that stuff. So yeah, but I'm thinking about starting up here, so I need to make a fence or something so that they can't go up here, and then do like that. And then I think I'm gonna put in a wall, like I said earlier, like maybe 3 blocks or something away from the building. I could go around, of course, and check every building, but the problem is some of them has a lot of holes in them, and zombies can drop out of those. Because I've had that happening when I was working a little more on that farm of ours. I kept having zombies dropping down from the building, and well, over the wall, because I was kind of under the wall, of course, over there. But and then eventually I would move down and kind of build stuff down along the river, maybe to make some little gardens, make some farms, maybe make some animal enclosures and things like that. I think that could be turn out to be a really, really nice thing. So yeah, I'm gonna go do some serious mining and maybe start working on taking out some of all this stuff. Because all of this I would want to take out too. Of course, close this off. Don't think we have any stairs here. And then I would probably add in some stairs myself here and there with the stuff on this side. Yep, right here. It's kind of a little big. I might make it smaller, or I might leave it like that, but we don't have that big of a gate, so I might make it smaller actually. So we only have a 2-wide gate or like that. Because it's nice enough to have these spaces so I can get down. Ooh. Hello. Oh, it's morning. Nice. Hey, are you gonna come? Hello. Whoop. Oh. Ow. What is that? Ugh, yes, I'm curious. Okay. Okay, now we can see you. It was all dark before. Not anymore. Whoop. Come on. Okay, I don't really want to hit the elephant because I have a feeling it's gonna hit me back if I try to hit it. At these. Oh, we're gonna make that. What are you? Are you gonna come after me? He's a werewolf. Oh, he might have been darker before, actually. I think he turned into a human. He's probably turning into a human during the day. Uh-huh, so now he is okay. I wonder if there's a difference if you kill him now or if you kill him during... Okay, we're gonna test this. He might turn into something else, I don't know.
Stop it! No!
Did you guys hear that? Stop it! No! Okay, let's see what we got from him. We got a wooden sword, and I think it was some sticks or something. Okay, I just want to see what the difference is. If I kill him now, or if I kill him, if he's a werewolf, then later we'll see if we can kill a werewolf without getting ourselves killed. Just to see if we get something else. It would make sense that you would get something else, because it would probably be harder to kill the werewolf. But yeah, there's werewolves. Yep, there's a lot of interesting stuff in this mod pack. Hello. Got some... Oh, there's some goodies down there. Hmm. So, yeah, that is the plan, guys. I have finally decided where I want to live, and I have decided I want to live out here because I don't like living inside that building. I like having, like, open space around me. I like that I can see what's going on, and, you know, you don't have zombies coming in from every corner around you. And I like to have air above me, and as you can see, I turned off the clouds, actually, because they were bugging me. I found out they are actually at different levels. I hadn't really looked at them that closely. So even if I chose to go down further, live on another roof, I would still have, like, clouds. So I don't really like that. But yeah, that is the idea. We'll see what we're gonna do in the next episode. Because there's a lot of stuff I want to get done. But first of all, yeah, I think I want to live out here. We'll see if I'm gonna start building a house or something or do something. That's sitting up. I need to move all my stuff, but I don't really want to put too much stuff in the other one. Oh no, look at that. There's a green one. I have to find out if we can tame the manticores or something. That would be cool. Or if we could find an egg or something. I need to get better armor. Wow. So, yeah. Thank you for watching. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.